Thought I saw you in the battleship, but it was only a lookalike. She was nothing but a vision trip. Under the warning light, she was close, close enough to be your ghost. But my chance had turned to toast when I asked her if I could call her your name. I thought I saw you in the rusty hook, huddled up in a wicker chair. I wandered over for a closer look, and just whoever was sitting there, she was close, and she held me very tightly, till I asked awfully politely, please, can I call you her name? And I elongated my lips, told, yeah, I let it roll the wrong way round. I snatched his scent on the seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. Well, I saw you in the Parrot's Peak, messing with the snorkel line. There was too loud for me to hear her speak, and she had a broken arm. It was close, so close that the walls were wet, and she wrote it out in extra sets. No, you can't call me her name, and tell me where's your hiding place. I'm worried I'll forget your face, and I've lost everyone. I'm beginning to think I imagined you all along. I elongated my lips, oh yeah, I let it go the wrong way around. I smelt your scent on the seatbelt, I kept my shortcuts to myself. She was cold, well, you couldn't get much closer. She said, I'm really not supposed to, but yes, you can call me anything you want.